track of the course of this event, the Kabale Garale, which is going to be run on 22nd this month in Hoima. And we are going to have 3 sections on Saturday. These sections are John Kakomo, which is 18.4 kilometers. Then we have Suma Stadium, which is 23.1 kilometers. Then from there, we go for service. Then from service, we go to the super special stage, which will be 1.8 kilometers. Then from there, we'll go for overnight park Fame. That will be Saturday. Then on Sunday morning, very early in the morning, by around 7, we'll go and start our first section, which is Buseruka, 17 kilometers, 0.8. Then we'll go to for Bugambe, which is 16.5 kilometers. Then from there, we'll go for our service. Then from service, we'll go for power stage, which is 9.2 kilometers. Then from there, we'll go to Nyarugabo, which is 29.9 kilometers. Then from there, we'll go for service. Then from service, we'll go for our last section, which is the power stage, which is going to be 9.2 kilometers. The total distance of our event is competitive. It's 126.9 kilometers. Then transport is 100.1 kilometers. Total distance for the all land will be 228.12 kilometers. And that will be our rally. Then from there, we'll go for our prize giving. The event will be communicated. I think that's what I have for the event.
Okay, briefly about the track.
They have graded some parts are graded, others are rough, which is not bad. Fans, I think you expect the faster rally. Rally will be very fast. So you have to watch safety first.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.